The most valued honor for me in getting this award is being recognized as a person that helped contribute to a better world. I remember my parents always joking about how I would build these like complicated snow forts at the front of the house. So I think I've always been an engineer. It's always been in me. And I think, you know, that hard part is when you come out of school to really understand who you are, even though it's right in front of you. And it's always been right in front of me that I'm an engineer, and that's what I love to do. I started at Tridel right out of university, out of University of Toronto. I graduated from mechanical engineering in 1989 and started working as a construction super, which I found that I absolutely loved. I loved building stuff. It was just my passion. And then from there, I started to gravitate more towards information technology and started building systems to help them run the company. For young engineers, it's fundamentally important to get out there for a number of reasons. I mean, the number one reason to me is just building a network. I get so much energy from seeing something positive happen. There's a group, ICTC, that I do a lot of work with. I mean, I just love these guys. Their whole mission is to help people who arrive in Canada find jobs that are equal to what they did back home. I think that the whole immigration policy coming into Canada is a fantastic thing. Another country paid for someone's education and we get them here.
Ted has been an unwavering member of the committee. There isn't anything that I've asked of Ted that he isn't willing to do. So he has sat on employer panels to talk to newcomer IT professionals. He's provided us meeting rooms. He's come to all of our graduations and has been the keynote speaker. His values are strong. He's committed to his family, to the community, and the work that we do, and seeing newcomers succeed in their chosen country. And for that, I'm truly grateful.
So the more you do good, the more you bring people into your network, the stronger you are as a person. Nothing is accomplished without other people. And the more you're good to people, the more people come and help you, and the more you're able to actually achieve and accomplish things. I co-founded 1 Million Acts of Innovation quite a few years ago, and it's done a lot of great stuff. Its mission is just to foster innovation, but it also has a lot of programs that are incredibly successful, and one is called Flourish. And Flourish is done with UOIT, and what they've done there is they've partnered students with small businesses to do their social media campaigns. Who would know social media better than students in that age bracket? And they're volunteering their time to help businesses, and they're getting exposure at the same time. And that course just keeps running and running. 1 Million Acts of Innovation has been involved in multiple different areas, from helping people who've immigrated to Canada, again, creating academic collaborations, helping startup companies. One thing that I'm actually passionate about getting involved with is using technology to help people age in the home. We know that there's a demographic shift happening, and we don't have enough money to be able to look after all these people who are aging, and we're going to need technology.
So at Toronto Rehab, what we do is we develop products and new procedures and new methods to help older folks stay at home more confidently. So what Ted does is that he helped connecting us to people in industry, to people from manufacturing, people in business, to come and help us bring our innovations out to help the people. It's never a moment in his life that he thinks about himself. He always put everyone else first. That's the way Ted is.
I have a problem that I don't say no very easily. And you can easily overwhelm yourself and get way too much on your plate. But you gotta keep going, you gotta keep trying. And for some reason, I guess you get your energy and then you take a rest, your energy comes back up and you go at it again.